Despite the fact that it causes him tremendous anxiety, he insists on returning. He insists it's for therapeutic reasons, and I remain skeptical. He doesn't respond well to questions about his personal life, and became extremely angry when I mentioned events prior to what he insists on describing as Black Day. His cool and home life are not over topics when discussing these feelings and anxieties. He told me the other day that he'd been seeing hallucinations, but couldn't give a clear description of what he'd been seeing. Naturally, I didn't take him seriously. I saw no evidence to suggest this was the case, but upped his prescription anyway. He claims the extra medication helps.
Ah!